Hello friends, welcome to Talent Crafts.
Now the best part about this device is that this system is that it can be installed in a sandal. Now let's see how it works. Now this is the sandal. Inside this I have fixed RF transmitter and a shock circuit. Now as here you can see, this is the setup for helpline. This is the setup for helpline. This is the GCM. This is the Arduino. This is the GPS. And this is our RF module. Now here I have given supply through an adapter, but we can use battery. Now by just pressing one button, we can a message will be sent to the register number. Now I am pressing this button. Now message will be sent to the number. Now here I have received message. This is the link which I have got. Now by just clicking on this, Google Map will be opened. Now in this sandal, I have inserted a high ampere rechargeable battery. Now we can charge through this wire. Now let's see how we can charge it by just putting this probe in this. And now you can see LED is blinking. This shows that circuit is charging. Now let's see about defense part. As I've already inserted shock circuit inside this, now by just I will on this switch. Here the LED glows. Okay. Now here the LED glows shows that the shock circuit has been activated. Now let's check how much current we get through multimeter. We will check it. Now we will get current in DC mode. So I will put this in DC mode. You can see this, it's in DC mode. Now let's check it, how much current we get. As you can see, we are getting approximately 200 to 300 volt, so it's enough for giving shock to an attacker, and a woman can save herself. Now we will off this switch, and this is all about my project. Thank you. Since long time, I was having this idea but never implemented. So I decided to implement this as my final year project. So after completing my project and showing it to external guide, they all were so happy. Now thanks to Talent Craft for giving me such an opportunity to show my project to you all. And seriously, this device is very useful for working women, and hope so by use of this, crime against women will be reduced. So thank you.